sets. It feels just like a hole inside your chest. I know you're thinking, no, 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 it is easier said than done, but please let me attest. I know it's hard, you're feeling like you're trapped, but that's how you react when you cannot see the light, but try and see the light. I'm telling you, no, 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 you're the only one standing in your way. Just take a breath, relax, and tell me why. Please tell me, why do we worry? Why? Why do we worry at all? Why? Just tell me, why do we worry? When worries never help, and tell me why. Worry at all. Why do we insist on crossing bridges that do not exist? We'll take these issues step by step by step, work it out day by day by day. We're falling down, but life goes on. I've got some questions. Are you sick of feeling sorry? People telling you not to worry? Sick of hearing the Hakuna Matata motto from people who won the lotto? We're not that lucky. Have you noticed that you're breathing? Look around and catch blessings. So when you're sick of all the stressing and guessing, I'm suggesting you turn this up and let them hear you sing it. Why? Please tell me, why do we worry? Why? Why do we worry at all? Why? Just tell me, why do we worry? When worries never help, and tell me why. Worry at all. Chin up. Quit acting like you're half dead. Tears can only half fill. How you feeling? Don't worry, baby, be happy. Stand up. Life is too damn short. That clock is ticking. Man up. If you feel me, everybody sing it. Why? Please tell me, why do we worry? Why?